Okay, this is Kevin, the postcard guy, and today is Friday. It's a Friday day off at the market here. Nice and early. It's around 7 o'clock. All the dealers are setting up. It's going to be a beautiful day out here. A little chilly. It's in the 40s or low 50s this morning. Some dew on the ground. But lots of vendors to take a look at. It's a good day for a Friday. And I'll let you know later what I find. Wish me luck. Bye.
This all came from the flea market. Lots of neat Disney mugs. They were very inexpensive. They were like 50 cents a piece. Most of them are official Disney mugs from the park. So I got this cool Minnie Mouse one. This is a really neat set. I think it's got some age to it. You got Sorcerer Mickey. You got Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Peter Pan. Not Peter Pan. Pinocchio. And also Pinocchio and Goofy. What I like, though, is they got the earlier mark of Walt Disney Productions Japan on the bottom. Those are pretty cool. These are the Disney Park ones, but they have that 70s, 80s look to them with that Disney D logo. So again, these were all 50 cents a piece. I think I can get a couple dollars a piece, and most of these might stay in my collection. Over here, this was a really neat find. A man had this on his table. It's an old tin ranch house. It says Bar M Ranch, made out of tin, pressed tin, but it's made in the shape of a ranch. Very detailed, decorated tin. Got the fireplace inside. Really kind of cool. I believe this is made by Marks, who made a lot of these metal toys back in the 50s. And what's neat is all the soldiers. He's got all the fence pieces that go along with the ranch. There's horses, there's all kinds of different things. I think these are all Marks toys that go back to the 50s, so I'll have to do some digging. There's also some heavy animals in here. Not sure what these are, but I'll go through. I think this can be pretty good. I did pay $20 for the entire box that comes with the ranch house, pressed ranch house, and all the figures, and there's probably 100 figures in there. It's really a neat buy. Horses, this is some metal horse. There's all kinds of stuff in here. Metal figures, plastic figures. That's kind of neat. We got a Lady and the Tramp plush. Anything like this with the tags is nice. This was only a dollar. So that'll be online soon. This is a set of Falstaff mugs. Brand new in the box. They got some age to them. It's the heritage pattern. And they're really, really nice. Anytime I find something like this brand new in the box for a dollar, I buy it. So this was a really neat find. They tend to go, I think I saw a few online for the $25 to $40 range. And like I said, these are brand new with the tag. Everything in the box for a dollar, you can't go wrong. Over here, this is a famous Amos piggy bank. It's ceramic, really heavy. There's a slot in the top for the bank. It's really cool. It's got the stopper on the bottom. This was $2, and these are going for at least $25 on eBay now. It's in really nice shape. No chips, no cracks. So that was a neat thing I picked up. Over here at a garage sale on the way home, picked up a Star Wars action figure, Star Wars Episode 1. This was only a dollar. It's in really nice shape. People like them in their blister pack, unopened. So for a dollar, that was a really good buy. Over here at a garage sale on the way back as well, this is a Hoover cleaning toolkit. Originally sold at Stern's store, but it's a four-piece set with the hose, upholstery brush, wand, crevice tool, model 1031. I looked it up real quick on my phone while I was there. The price on it was $4. They said it was brand new. And there it is. It's complete. It's got all its pieces, brand new. Solds on eBay are going around $25 to $30. So that's a nice buy. So anytime I can make 20 bucks on something, that's pretty good. And also at the flea market, I picked up this large crock. It's actually a water cooler. So it's got a little spigot hole in the front where it's supposed to have a little spigot there. Nice number 2 on the front. Nice blue decoration. No cracks at all. Nice solid crock. Hand thrown, got some age to it. You know, they usually have a lid. You put ice in there and iced tea or water or whatever and get it out of the spigot. This was a whole $5. I think this was probably my best buy of the day. I'm not sure what it'll go for. I have to do some studying of what solds go for. But it's a really nice decorated water cooler with some age to it. So once again, that's it for today. Oh, I also picked up a shirt, a couple shirts. Nathan's hot dogs. I know Nathan's stuff is collectible. These are uniform shirts from the store. They were a dollar each, so I couldn't pass those up. So maybe somebody that likes Nathan's hot dogs or New York City might be in the market for those. So once again, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy. Make sure you like, subscribe, and keep an eye out for my next video where I show some new things that I found. Thanks.